I wanted to do was play ball. Out there, I was free. Out there, no one could touch me. After the war, my father formed a resistance group with some friends. They fought hard, with every inch of their lives. Eventually, like most of the resistance groups out there, they were captured. The sky was the color of fire the day Ubercommander Matze took Papa away. Same color as the fire fading out inside me.
If anyone needs me, I will be at the secret police headquarters. Heil Hitler!
Yes, Commandant! Heil Hitler!
Now the Nazis were about to put an end to my story. Well, that's what they thought. One thing was clear. Matze was a dead man walking. Where the hell am I?
And here he is! Gunslinger Joe Stallion!
What the hell is going on here?
Welcome onto the field, Gunslinger Joe Stallion!
It's game time.
Let's hear it, folks!
Holy...
Let's give a warm welcome to our boys, the German elite! What a game, folks! Score one for the home team!
Take the stairs.
Hast du es Matze schon gesagt?
Mach ich, wenn ich ihn sehe.
Er ist doch direkt nebenan.
Nein, er ist auf dem Weg zur Zentrale der Geheimpolizei.
Hey, wachsam bleiben, ne?
Aha.
Alles klar?
Dem Oberkommando Bericht erstatten. Die waren nervös wegen diesem Fußballfritzen.
Alles in Ordnung?
Revolver hält Joe?
Klar?
Ja.
Genau der. Wir wollten ihn anscheinend schleunigst tot sehen.
Ob sich wohl schon jemand drum gekümmert hat?
Der zählt sicher schon die Radieschen von unten.
Alles klar?
Huh?
Tja, war wohl doch nichts.
Was?
Wachsam bleiben, ja?
Ja.
Weiter!
I knew one thing. That I would introduce Matze to the bitter taste of revenge. The taste of dirt after getting laid out by a man you shouldn't have pushed into a corner.
This is Ubercommander Roderick Matze speaking. You can all rest easy now. The infamous Joseph Stallion, a.k.a. Gunslinger Joe, has been executed for treason. Good riddance, I say. Good terrorists with their lies about the resistance.
Springfield was a ghost town, like the quiet before a coming storm.
Commander Roderick Matze speaking.
klingt komisch.
Joe, say hi to the surveillance cameras. You really embarrassed me in front of the Oberkommando, Joe. I told them you were dead. Dead. A slave embarrassing an Oberkommandant of the Reich? Embarrassment, Joe. There is nothing I hate more than being caught with my pants down. I found an old friend of yours, deep in a coal mine outside Hillsboro. End of the hall. Consider this my gift
to you, Joe. See you around, Gunslinger.
Papa?
That news, huh?
I can't go on no more. My spirit's leaving me. Get on out of here.
Forget it. The Stallions are no quitters, old man.
Hell's bells, son. Yeah.
Papa had ignited the fire inside. I wasn't about to let Matze get to my family. I had passed through the eye of the storm and come out as something else. A beast of vengeance. A machine built to destroy Nazis.